prayer stream instead of a music stream. No, you don't like that? Okay, fine. What's a song to write to the Unbound request?
Forgot to say sorry that I wrote those jokes a few days ago.
One for band, two for unban. One for band, two for unban. It's still good, Mohammed. Don't worry about it. One for band, two for unban. I don't want to ban him for saying music's not allowed. But he shouldn't be watching the stream if music's not allowed. So... never gonna give you up, music.
I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling.
Bam.
Gotta make you
understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna turn around and desert you. I know I got the words wrong. Okay. Stop busting it down. Chat, you can peak a dance without bussing it down. It's really possible. Okay,
wow,
here
wow,
we go.
Wow, wow.
Thank you, Saja.
I have to give it to Petra. You. You are damn cute, girl.
Thank you, Saja. I appreciate it. Okay, wait, is this the same dude? Oh, we never unbanned him because I got logged out. So unban, is this a different dude? Is this the same dude? I'm so confused. No, this is a different dude. No, this is the same dude. Okay, we already did that. Okay. Hi, two. I love you, sugar mommy. Am I a sugar mommy? I mean, I know I did gift a tier 2 sub the other day, so... some may call me a sugar mommy. But, am I a...
this dumb fucking slut is not ready for what I'm about to serve on her motherfucking ass. Oh. It ain't even on her fucking plate. It is on her ass. Yeah, call the fucking king and queen, you dumb fucking slut. Yeah, I got my fucking mic on. What you got to say? I ain't sussy, bitch. I'm sketch as fuck. Let me sketch you the fuck out. Let me fucking draw you a crime scene. I'm gonna draw a crime scene all over your fucking face, you bitch. I'm about to draw a crime scene all over your face, and I'm gonna nut on it. Oh, I'm gonna nut on it so hard that my country is going to jump up and down. And we are going to literally have a Memorial Day that you'll never forget, you dumb slut. Because why? Because I will fuck you 10 ways some motherfucking Sunday. Ride you hard and pitch you up wet. Are you ready?
Oh, I started off so good.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Ones in the chat if you're ready.
Was it 2 or 3 in a row? That's
ones in the chat if you're ready. For Memorial Day. To make a Memorial Day that our generations to come shall just fucking cherish. They shall cherish it. Why? Because not only have we won the Revolutionary War, you dumb fucking slut, we have upgraded this shit to an evolutionary war. There's a difference. Now, revolution is about the small evolution within a group and or a country and or a freaking, like, plot of land or some shit-talky freaking stiggity-stiggity. But the fact is that we done deemed our independence from y'all bitch ass a long time ago. The fact that you still calling us, asking us for more, I'm gonna put you on my list for show, for show. You know what I'm saying? Ask the king, ask the queen, ask the prince, ask the princess. We about to fucking fuck you 10 ways to motherfucking Sunday, you dumb slut. How about you tell your country why you done got some bombs dropped in your motherfucking shit? ISIS was like, fuck ya, bitch. One. Yeah, 2 day ban. Now fucking suck on my fucking.
So why do people say that?
Two feet ban. Let me see your feet, you 2 feet slatter. Yes, slutty butty. Okay. You're not a buddy. I will.
It might be a giant.
Words! We are living the evolution of fuck your face! We are done with you in this place! You have done fucked up! And you are. We are ready. We are ready to serve you! We will shoot before we put rockets in our motherfucking cannons. We shall shoot fucking 1 month old crumpets at your face.
Will you?
Come up with something that will actually get fucking thrilled? Because honestly, you're getting so fucked up right now that this is actually hilarious. Have you ever seen a bitch get drugged by her hair and just like, bitch? No, you can fucking sit on. I will sit on your fucking face. I will destroy your face. As a matter of fact, and it shall be a new revolution within this fucking revolutionary fucking war. Your fucking eyebrows look pretty weird. You drew on your fucking whole face. You just literally, like, how many loads of fucking barbader fucking, hey, how about, can you suck my ass? Hey, can you hear me? Hey, suck my ass. Suck, hey, figure it out. Oh yeah, you like sucking my ass. Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, thumbs up to sucking my ass. Yeah, thumbs up to getting fucked. This is the new evolution of revolution. We are going to re-fuck you. We're going to re-fuck you because we're going to re-establish our dominance. You know what I'm saying? And if it's not America, it is we. I'm not talking about just America, you little dumb slut. You think I just talk for America? Look at this dumb fucking seal. Do the seal dance for me, you fucking ugly seal. Do the seal dance, you ugly seal. Oh, she thinks she's cute. Look at her face. She thinks she's cute. I'm a god. Like, I don't have a fucking snatched ass jawline. You know what I'm saying? I don't have a face that, like, men want. I just hide in my room. My name is Lydia. And you can call me Morticia because I done put Lydia in the fucking mortician room. Hey, somebody fucking come observe this dead body. Like, what are you going to do with this? Like, what are we? It's wild. I know.
I don't think so.
No, shut your fucking face. You entertain the chat. And if you talk to me, I will fucking talk back. And I will rock your world better than you've ever been rocked before in this revolutionary fucking historic bullshit. Hey, look at that. Look how much time I've been here. Like, none at all. I don't give a fuck. You're dumb as shit and you're boring. Bore me more.
He doesn't know who he's talking to.
It's a she. Say it right. She.
Oh my good gosh, this is why I wanted to go to the gym.
Oh, this is why you're about to get fucked, and you don't even like the way that you're gonna get fucked. Because really, you're going to get it from the Middle East. Because you know, I'm saying she. I shall finish you in one go.
We're gonna get kicked out of the gym for filming.
One go.
Before we get kicked out of the gym, one go.
Put your mask on, you dumb slut. You ready for this? Figure, shake up those dice. Shake up the dice.
60, right? Yes. Okay. Deny. Let's say.
Oh my God, deny! I don't give a fuck whether you deny it. Yeah, deny. Oh, I hope your immune system doesn't deny it. You know what I'm saying? I hope your immune system doesn't deny it. Talk some more, you fucking dumb slut.
Yeah.
Let her immune system talk. How good is your immune system? Have you, like, taken the, like, probiotics? No, you think you are a probiotic? Well, you're not. You're not even a vitamin. You are literally a joke. But I like to make a joke as well. I'm mean as Fuque. As a matter of fact, I'm your freaking... Yep, you're fucking... I'm coming to you through a dream. A dream sequence that you are fucking listening to. Hashtag, let's fight. Hashtag, are you ready? Hashtag, this is the second part of being chased by paparazzi. Next is your head. On a swivel.
Okay, bye!
Power to the people!
Okay, one sec, chat. One sec.
Power to the people. Aware. Yeah, no, I know. Yeah, aware. Yeah, go blubbers. No, I'm not gonna go. I don't have any reason to go. What? To get bored? Yeah, I can literally watch some other, like... It is not be some other. It would be some regular, basic ass regular shit on TV, just to bore the shit out of me. But this stupid fucking cunt thinks that she can fucking talk shit on our motherfucking country. I don't fucking think so. You think you can fucking talk shit about the rest of the world around you? You think that you own Europe? You think that you own the Middle East? Yeah, fucking tell me. Tell me. Moo, moo, moo. I'm tooting out of my fucking faith hole right now. Toot, toot, motherfucking toot. Yeah, cow, please. I'm not a coward. I will just show you, you know, I will show you the freaking, the stiggity, stiggity. Ready? Come out with your hands up, you dumb bitch. We're coming to get ya. Flavor up. Let's go. Flavor, let's go. And T-Pain, what a way we smash, smash. We smash fizz, you know what to do. It's so natural. I will fuck you against the wall. And splash, oh. Splash. 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 Get a splash on. Splash.
It's 10 hours at the time of the Cowboy song.
Alright, so you see how the ruffles, the way that it's sewed on? So she does not have any hips. You can tell, like, sorry. You got this. Alright, so there you see the display. The difference between waist like to hip. Waist to hip. This bitch is like...
Okay, let me F.
they have to put on skirts. Let me tell you what. They have to put on skirts because they flare out. Look, your hip is right here. And anything that flares out, this is a leg fat. This is where Dan got her fucking a surgery. You know what I'm saying? And in order to not get a surgery, you could just wear a little bit of, you can wear a little bit of, you know what I'm saying? Something that fluffs out right here. Which you see, it is the designer's method of making, you know, trying to accentuate the hips. Now, typically, girls that wear skirts all the time, they don't have, like, they don't have the body that it seems that they have, nor do they have, nor, I promise you.
If I would have punched you in the face...
If you are being punched in the face, your people are in my country, so if I kill them, it's on you, and then if I kill you, it's on them. You know what I'm saying? I could do it today. You know what I'm saying? Fucking call it a... she becomes so numb. She just came dead today. Becomes so deaf. She's not far away. We're outside her house. We will hang her now from a fucking noose wrapped around her head. And we have done redone all fucking shit. And she knows I'm right outside her house and I will kill her now. And she knows.
It was like a 14-minute video of him being like...
Alright, so it was 18 minutes in, and I just...
Are you a beta?
If she dies, it's not on me. It's on her.
I realized...
If she literally dies today and or tomorrow, it is on her. If the fuck... If her people that are in our country die today... It's on her. So she dies tomorrow. It will make sense in the long run.
Thank you for the sub.
Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? Are you ready to be the next Ukraine? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Hello, Paul, how are you today?
I hope so. I really hope so.
Hello, Nicholas. What?
I was actually so serious. Don't ask me what, ask me how.
Okay.
Ask me when, and let me tell you to just watch.
Lydia, I consider myself a courageous man, but I ask this with great trepidation as I fear I may be misinterpreted and timed out or worse, banned. Still, I must kindly and respectfully
I must kindly and respectfully not even listen to whatever the hell you have to say, honestly, because it has nothing to do, and it's not going to save a life. It'll tell me your IP though, so like, let me see where you are.
Watch his stuff, but like I said, there is also a lot of interesting stuff.
What? Well, just because stuff is interesting doesn't mean he's right.
Everybody in the phone book's name Chang. Wanna see my wang? Never good gods is a gong with a bank. What? You wanna see me throw a fireball? I will show you. I'll show you in real life. You will fall down and break your leg, and I will watch you break your neck.
Okay.
Do you like fried rice? Because you've got lice.
Yes,
ching, chang, woo, ching, wang, woo, wife. You think I ain't nice? You want a fortune cookie? I'll always charge you twice. Delivery is free, but not from me. I always charge $1.50. 55. Want to see me fucking your face? Watch this. Ha!
Started spamming invite links to their own server on the Discord.
It's happening. It's going down today. For real. It's going down for real.
Why do people do this? I used to do that. Like back No,
you didn't used to do anything. You thought that you were the only fucking person in the world before I had to come slap you in the fucking face with some reality.
Google Meets or something. It wasn't Google Meets.
Tell me about the coronation. Tell me about bombs going off over freaking England.
More people use this website. Because I was a whole...
Tell me about bombs going off in London. Guys, let me just tell you right now, you should probably not travel to London. If you were there...
I think it was Google Plus. I used to go to all Google
I would say...
Like, meeting rooms. And 2 weeks.
I'll give you 2 weeks.
I wanted to help him. And I wanted
to... I'll give you 2 weeks. Evacuate the fucking... The place before it gets hit.
Like, why would
someone... It's time. It is time.
Promo like that.
Van Lidl.
It is time.
No spamming allowed.
No, this is not spam. This is business. This is work. No. Honestly. And you're about to see, no, you're just triggered. No. This is the way. I already told you a long time ago. Where the fuck are you right now? How is your mental health? Oh, if it's not that great, then hit her. Hit them. You'll feel a whole lot better, I promise.
From Google Plus? I don't think that's still a thing.
It has nothing to do with America, because we've already whooped your motherfucking ass. Now it's time for the Middle East. It is time for India to really put their motherfucking hooks in you and, like, honestly, conquer you. Get conquered. Fuck colonized. No, we're gonna fuck colonize with a whole conquistador fucking
okay,
notion.
Band,
why not?
That anyways.
Why not? I want to hear one good reason why we should not conquer these fuckers.
Unbanning.
Tell me why.
Forgive my.
Tell me why. India would not be redeemed if they attacked and conquered these motherfuckers.
But chat, we gotta unban some more people. I feel good. I feel good when I unban people. We're
Blubber? No. We're that's not an answer. You don't want to chat.
I love you. Hi.
Just spam links.
Ick will dick fickin' Lydia.
You have no dick. Get fucked, you pussy.
What does that mean, chat?
Carajo, coño. No, look it up. Look it up.
I will.
All my people are here right now. Look it up.
Dick fucking.
She's clueless.
Oh, is that something bad? Should I not have said that?
I got this.
Hold up. Translate is just my have friend. Fun. Maybe friends. Translate might be my enemy, but we'll see. Translate. Okay.
You do not know how to speak English, you dumb fuck.
You know what I said about unbanning this dude?
I'm banning you right now.
Sorry, I won't do it again.
This is within my rights.
Why do people think if they say it in a different
language? You're too close to my rights. As a matter of fact, I don't like your attitude. So I think, if I fucked your whole face, it will make my whole rights feel better. And I'm pretty sure I dunkle and... You know, there's just a bunch, a whole handful of motherfuckers that would be like.
For walking out of an art museum with a painting.
And the crowd goes wild.
I'm so confused because earlier when I asked the security if I could take a picture, they said yes.
Thing is, don't think that America's on your side, because honestly, America just likes a good fight.
I don't get it.
America is kind of divided as far as military in some instances goes. You know what I'm saying? I would say keep on take a picture. It'll last longer.
Okay, was that more ones? Yeah, that was more ones.
But don't say that I didn't warn you before some shit went down. I was like, all right, give it 2 weeks.
What should we say in German back?
I've heard enough of her bullshit. 2 weeks. That's it.
Say Kraken Wagon.
Do something within 2 weeks.
Kraken Wagon.
My plan.
Wagon.
All right. Oops. We introduced it.
Ambulance. Hey. Wait, why say ambulance?
Because you don't know how to run a country, let alone run your fucking chat. Wait, but yet you think you're gonna sit here and run this shit into the ground? I don't think so. You're in Europe region. Well, I guarantee you the greater part of Europe does not appreciate your dumb ass and or any of your fucking comments. Just saying. I bet you that you have more hate subscribers than you have actual fucking supportive people that you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Any hoodles. I don't need the chat to prove shit to me. I know.
Freccia Tufel. Yes. Yes. I am.
Have you ever subscribed to somebody just because they're so pathetic and dumb as fuck? It's like, let me see how fucking dumb and fucking pathetic they're just gonna be. In your Odyssey? I could say myself, but
no, you can't say
see, the thing is, I'm not being dumb or pathetic. I'm calling out dumb and pathetic shit. Maybe in a pathetic way, because, you know, what civilized person speaks on their mind?
You guys are so funny.
Yeah, what's funny is how I'm gonna fuck you.
I'm so unbelievably.
How do you wanna get fucked? Do you wanna get fucked upside down? Do you wanna get fucked from the right? You wanna get fucked from the right and the left? You wanna get fucked by India and Turkey? You want Cuba to send some shit your way? You know what I'm saying? I think that's the best way to go. Just send it from everywhere.
Same number of people watching, you know what I mean?
Oh my god, we just got hit from everywhere. Who are we gonna respond to first?
What?
The Wait, same with Russia and Ukraine. Like... They're gonna be like, oh my god, everybody's hitting us. We don't know what to do.
Luki, bye bye.
Yeah, she's here, Backstreet Boy. Bye bitch. You about to get fucked real good. You probably never gonna be in the neighborhood again. You know, that's alright because I will train a better you. And they'll be on the streets for show. And they'll be better than for you, you know. And I will find the bitch. And I will train them good.
I think he had that.
You know, chat, you already fucking know it. How many of these? That's just one. How many do you want? Bro, I will take this bitch out and I will replace her with 10 of these bitches. I promise you. And they will all look better. They will all look better and they will fuck better. Because this bitch is like literally a fucking, she's a boring lay. Listen to her.
Think about this.
Listen, she only feels good whenever she's in her own space, and chat don't know how to react to her. Chat don't know how to react to her ugly ass.
So you're gonna put a fetish
bitch on looks you? Like she fucking 30. How old are you? 30 plus? 30 plus for sure. Because you got the old neck going, the neck gobble, you got the fucking, you know, your eyebrows are fucking clearly drawn on. You know, that's all right. That's all right, I suppose. But honestly, that light in your fucking face is probably like fucking million watts of like fucking light. You know, is million watts of freaking. I'm talking about ring light shit, you fucking idiots. What?
Okay.
Look, I don't need for you. I don't need for you, bitches, to fucking even understand. I don't need for you to understand.
Don't stop it. Okay, be honest, chat. Be honest.
You're my bitches. Shut up and enjoy.
How you guys stop?
Shut up and enjoy this roast. Shut up and enjoy this motherfucking roast. Yo, enjoy this motherfucking roast, bro. Enjoy this motherfucking roast, bro. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy.
Flame.
Yeah, boy. What time is it? It's time to fuck this shit up. All sorts of fucking ways. Hey, you ready? Are you ready? No, not even Angie. I'm merengue. Ah, salsa, merengue.
Stuff in chat. Was racist.
Just brushing the hair. You know what I'm saying? Figadelic. You guys want to see me with crimped hair? I totes my goats have gray crimped hair. You know what I'm saying? Stiggity. OMG. And you have shut your motherfucking face. I do not want to hear a peep. I don't want to hear a peep.
Because
I will add you into the roast and I'll eat you too. Are you ready? I'm about to eat. I'm eating. I'm currently gnawing on like fucking 2-day old crumpets. Do you want me to gnaw on your 2-day old fucking crusty ass? No. Get the fuck out of my face. Oh, actually, spam. Spam, Mr. Cool Guy. Hey, spam, Mr. Cool Guy. Hey, have you ever smelled what spam smells like? Spam smells like hot ass in a can. Like, not like literally hot, like you're ugly as fuck. I'm saying like if you let a fucking can of spam sit in a car, Lots. You open up the can of Spam after like 2 days and smell that shit. That that's literally what you smell like. You stink. You fucking stink.
Bad word, slur, cuss word, lots of bad words.
You fucking stink. Yeah. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck a duck. Screw a kangaroo. Finger bang an orangutan. A fucking orgy at the zoo.
We're denying, right, chat? We're denying. Afrikaans, what do we
You
say?
Don't need to deny, bitch. You've already been denied. You've been denied a long time ago. The fact that you in the chat is pretty bold. Bold of your bitch ass. I'm talking to you, you ugly slut. And you ugly slut. Fuck out of my face. Fuck out of my face. Fuck out of chat's face, too. I'll fight you. You wanna fight?
Language.
You wanna fight? Look at the title.
What does that mean? Anyways, give
literally,
me
literally, you're going to get hit. Literally.
Pulisky?
Again.
Give me a feather of Pulisky. Does anyone speak Slavic?
Does anybody speak Slavic? Slave? Because this bitch give is a prisoner of my war. Of
Pulisky. Is that
Thank
milk?
You. Yeah, no, she's a prisoner.
Is that milk? Activate your windows.
She's a prisoner.
Got him.
Yeah, fucking.
Pet grow. Okay, what's this?
You ever hear tannerite go off right outside your? Any hoodos.
Suck my feather, please.
Classic. Yeah. Absolute classic. Where's my tag at? So I have an air tag on this. I got an air tag on this one.
I was trying to.
I got an air tag on a lot of them, but I have a special little air tag for this one.
Sorry if it sounds.
Especially whenever they feel like they want to get spicy.
And I'll be writing only in English from now on. People susp.
Yeah, no. It's called business. 1-800 Pepto Bismol, bitch.
The ban again if I'll be bad. Thanks.
I got an air tag right on you too. You like satellite? Satellite in my mind. I see you through a little bind.
Talking about
that is a computer that is in the satellite.
Judge chat,
in your sky.
This is where it comes
it
on.
Will your send a drone down to fly and blow you.
Ban or unban? Is he talking about a feather?
We got Big Bird getting banned.
You don't think I'm for real?
Choo-choo.
I give you 2 weeks. Figure it out.
Want a letter,
in the midst of it, don't talk to me.
Sucking man.
Figure a way to talk to. Come at me correct, or don't come at all.
Oh, chat. You know.
Because you will be.
You know what I mean.
Denied. Because you have already been denied.
Okay, that's small ones. Denied.
From the get go. From the hello. From the hey. From the happy day.
You
denied.
Get away. No one.
How about find a fucking better way to defend the fact that you're getting fucked.
That tells him I'm
the ad agrees.
You're so mean.
I'm the best. I'm better than you. Oh, no, you think you're mean?
Chat,
no, you ugly slut. You chat. Have not even began a day. Mean, no, no, like, this is a legit fight. And I'm going to legit beat you and your whole motherfucking country's ass. You fucking, you think you posh? No, you about to be smoshed.
Okay, Will, my feet, woman feet? Your grandma. Holy wow.
Yeah, let me see you over here. Let me see you over here. Because anything that I could track back to your land, I will fucking bomb their whole goddamn city.
Woman?
Fuck with me.
Who's John Woman?
You don't say. You don't say, do you?
Can I look that up?
Nah. John Warner. Look it up in your own fucking city.
Does anyone know?
Because I'm there too.
Who Megalol? Can I look it up?
This is not just contained to America. Do not think my menaceness is only contained to America. John, you can't contain me! The whole world can't contain me!
You mean your Joe Mama? Is that what he means?
Say that John in freaking Hong Kongese. Hong Kongese. Hong Kong a penny.
Okay, chat.
Hong Kong a throw a penny down your motherfucking lane, you dumb slut. You lame slut.
John.
Honestly, I'm now waking up. Nah. I'm not waking she up at this point. No, no. I say
Libby, Eva the Middle East needs a redemption. For you. Lydia of Sip.
You know, the COVID was great. That was great.
What's the question?
Next one is going to fucking sneak up on your little punk ass. And you're not even a punk.
By best-selling writer Waller Moses.
You're an ugly skunk.
I didn't get it. 3.9 out of 5. It's a novel.
An ugly skunk.
John Womner is a novel. Peebo Susp.
Peebo Susp.
Safe set, John.
Your insides are ugly. How many boyfriends have you had in your life, you ugly slut?
Maybe that's saving me. Clueless.
Okay, she is not. She's probably never been laid.
Why did the peanut go to the party?
She's literally never been laid.
To get,
she's about to get fucked for real, though.
Okay, chat,
she's about. She's ready for this dick. She's so ready, chat. Where is it coming from? Where is it coming from? Hey, chat, take a guess. Where is it coming from? Yeah.
Oscars. More chat?
Where's it gonna come from, chat?
Bye!
Where's it gonna come from, chat?
GG. Wait, chat, why did the peanut go to the party?
Oh. Where is it gonna come from, chat? Where is it going to come from? Where's it gonna come from? Is it gonna come from us? Is it gonna come from we? Is it gonna come from she? Is it gonna come from he? You can call me he, she, they, them. You know, you can get fucked up. You know, so mind you, this is a whole act right here. She's an act, it's an act. Act. Yeah, no. This is not how she acts in real life. She's on camera and she thinks it's cute. But let's play into it.
You broke Eva. She used to be so wholesome. Pepe, why?
Yeah.
I broke everyone. Chat, you can believe this if you want to believe this. But back in the day, Speed and Mad Eye were like.
Yeah, back in the day. Back in the day.
Normal.
You can talk about back in the day. How about you talk about today? About you talk about what you decided to say before I came on this motherfucking stream. Alright, so 40 minutes prior. Alright, so we've been on for 40 minutes. You see the time right there? You see the time right there?
Funny guy. Like a
This is all justified. This is all justified. And everything that's gonna be to come is justified. We had to start off with a lead as far as how we're going to start off with it. So chase the king, the queen, or whatever.
Okay.
Now, you know, who the fuck is she? She ain't no fucking royalty. What the fuck is her name? Lydia Violet. Nobody gives a fuck. Okay, like, literally, okay. Get fucked.
Oh, my days.
Get fucked.
I did something today, chat.
And, make a song about how numb you are before you get fucked.
You're not gonna
come here. I got a secret to tell you. Come here. I got a secret to tell you. Yeah, run. Run for your motherfucking life. This shit ain't no game. You think this shit's a game? Nah, just saying, it's not quite a game. There's entertainment up to a certain point, but there needs a proper direction as far as this goes. And this has been passive direction.
I'm going to give you direct direction.
Well, windows, no.
And I'm not going to speak much more about
it. I'm genuinely considering. Chad,
because once you follow through, you're going to be like, damn. And your odyssey was right. The world is better now.
And I'm actually considering.
And I feel so much more empowered. I feel so much more strong. And honestly, the world and other countries respect me more.
Okay. Chat.
I promise.
Would you look?
That was just the start. I know it felt good. Oh, freaking 2 hours of getting chased by the paparazzi in my city. One of my cities. How would you feel of getting fucking shot in the face in your city?
Frozen! I was so looking forward to this! Literally frozen!
Stiggity, stiggity. How long do you think it would take me to retrain a new Lydia?
This is what I mean about my fridge job. 2 weeks.
And they would be hotter than her. They would freaking stream better. And honestly, we would hide the numbers because it would honestly be the same numbers.
It's solid.
Might be the same numbers.
It was so nice. How'd that even happen? Did you not heat it up? I mean, no, because I cooked it, right? Sorry, flashbang. I cooked it.
Flashbang? More like I fucked you five ways to motherfucking Sunday. Come back to fucking East Coast, bitch. Get fucked in the goddamn. I will throw it up this time instead of throwing it down, you fucking idiot. He's a fucking loser. He's a fucking simp. He's a fucking little wimp. Fucking out of my. Fuck out of my way. Get fuck out of my way. I made you. I will take you the fuck out.
So wait. When you actually manage to make something nice and not burn it, you actually freeze it by accident, Lamau Aliso, just to be Hones.
Yeah,
I don't want to live in a.
You don't think I'll? You don't think? You know? You don't think I'm right? I put something into this world. I can't take it out.
Yeah, this is spider. It's a small spider bit.
In a kitchen.
I'm sure it's happened before. I'm sure it can happen again.
New construction material stronger than.
You ready?
But lighter. And made from natural ingredients.
Do you think I can put it in the microwave? I've got a McDonald's burger.
Are you ready?
I could have that instead, Lydia V. Troll.
All right, let's go.
Oh, this actually tasted good, though.
Do you still...
Baby, when you need that good feeling, I'm chasing in yourself. Flavor up, let's go. All right, you ready?
Get this blossom. Flavor up.
Okay.
We've been done for a long time.
So the fact is, nice name. Nice name. It was nice to meet you. Stiggity, stiggity.
No, have a great day. Have a good life.
This was so nice.
You know what I'm saying? Have a good day. Have a good night. Have a good life. It was nice to meet you.
Freeze at a lower temperature? I don't get it.
Nice name, by the way. Kind of rhymes with Jenny, but I don't go by that name anymore.
I'm just stating the facts.
I'm kind of ashamed of
the
name.
And wait for it to thaw.
If you guys that name is too simpy.
It's way too simpy.
Hey, way too simpy. Way too. That's pathetic. Pathetic. No.
I'm gonna be completely honest, chat.
No, yeah, fucking throw a motherfucking two in the chat because one is one. He's getting his ass fucking handed to him, and I've only been on 45 minutes.
It looks like the exact same thing, one to one.
No, it's not. I promise. I swear.
He thinks he's a fucking hero. No, he's a fucking zero. But he just is a zero that just decides to fucking to gift the chat. To seem like a hero. No, you a pussy, bitch.
If it's properly frozen.
Double up, kid. Double up. Target that. Fucking loser. Yeah, how many fucking accounts do you have?
I never want to be away.
Yeah, double up. Target that.
Okay, wait.
Fucking idiot. Yeah, put it on your own track. Get hit.
I don't want to be cooking.
Fucking dumbass.
Okay.
What? Am I wrong? Don't think so.
No, right? I watched something. I want to watch all of these so bad. Okay, wait, let me go to... Okay, you laugh, you lose... Oh, no, sorry.
Exactly.
YouTube suggestions. Chat, if you want to, like...
Cuba, ready up.
And if you put it in this...
Turkey, YouTube suggestions, freaking everybody. Everybody got heat. Ready up, bruh. Ready up, for real. We gonna test some shit that's not the ocean. She's
nervous. Oh my goodness.
Destruction.
I feel like they're so cute. They're kind of shy, but they're so cute.
She doesn't really talk like that. Oh my god. Here comes Serafina. She has her mouth open because she knows it's so real. She's like, oh my god.
Oh, that's so crazy eyes. Okay, let me just put this in the microwave.
Getting a splash zone. Flavor up. Splash. Fuck out of here. Cute. Yeah,
microwave,
so cute.
Is,
these are the things that you should take notice of and you should memorize. You know, you should have these next 2 weeks.
So I came.
I wish, you know, that you stream a lot and you put a lot of memories out there. Because if you die...
Gosh.
You know what I'm saying? At least you got fucking 2 weeks of content
it's
online.
Any
hoodles.
Wait, why would you
She's a YouTube streamer, so it's not like you're gonna miss anything.
It's a little bundle of joy.
So cute, sheesh.
Sheesh.
You got some memories. You got some memories in the ether.
Baby.
Good job.
Surely
good
foxes
job.
Have like
Right?
Wait, where do foxes come from dogs, right?
Right? Sure.
That's part of the same tree, right? Not cats, dogs. Surely they would have loads of babies. No?
Yeah, they're all my babies. She doesn't know where she is, clearly. Any hoodles.
Okay,
don't forget
that. Adorable.
You know it's true. You know it's true.
Oh, it's a little long.
Whatever.
Okay,
whatever.
The volcano was a pain.
Let me see those feeties. Let me see those feeties. Let me see my feeties.
Exactly when this volcano would erupt.
Let me see my feeties. TT. We gonna fuck this shit with this one. When you need that good feeling, hydration in your soul.
What? How'd you do that? Is it like everyone that like well like Hawaii
look.
Has like an active volcano and it's like dangerous to
look. Look.
Is that true? I think I have that somewhere.
You want to hear the? What is that? You hear the most annoying sound in the freaking world? All right, listen to this bitch talk.
Artificial intelligence is now taking over Photoshop. What would normally take hours to edit a photo this way is now being done in seconds.
Is she, for real, she's in her 30s, right?
Yeah, crazy.
How old is she? She has to be in her
30s. I'm more convinced that you mess up with your food on purpose to have an excuse to eat junk food.
Yeah. Did you look in the mirror? Ew! Oh, you saw yourself?
So nice.
Yeah, I know, you look pretty gross.
You don't know what's
and
going on.
You don't have anything good to say. Honestly, I don't think any guy would want to be with you in real life just because of especially how you actually are.
I want to have a child cosplay.
There's an internet challenge.
That's not how you actually are. That's not how you actually talk. Any guy who's been with her, freaking, let me get a freaking hallelujah in the chat. Let me get a motherfucking hallelujah in the chat. This bitch does not, she is not nice. She is not,
she does not talk like this. Oh, so cute.
And I bet you she does not even ride dick good.
Fake. That's, no, I mean, it's not fake. She try and do that yourself.
She don't ride, dick better. She has a dancer. Dancer. So.
That's painful.
You know what I'm saying? This would be more like if I was to, you know, throw a damn ball at a friggin' bitch that can catch it, but the only thing that can catch it is a face. It bounces off a face and it comes back to me and I throw it and it bounces off a face. It comes back and I throw it and it bounces off a motherfucking face and it comes back to me and I throw it and it bounces off a face and it comes back to me.
This is gonna fall down. Straight up, you don't want that.
Yeah, you want it to bounce off your face and come back to me, and bounce off your face and come back to me.
I still use child labor in my mind.
You are not a child. You are literally a woman. Start acting like it, you stupid slut.
I'm so sorry.
Would you like a sandwich? My name is Morticia, and I don't know how to cook.
What happens when you aren't being careful with your lawnmower?
Do you talk in chat? Do you talk in chat? I bet you do with your motherfucking mask on. I'll give you a reason to wear a mask, you dumb slut.
Lawnmowers can fly?
Years ago, the U.S. Navy tested out a missile on a decoy boat. Upon a closer look, there were two pigeons sitting on the
care.
Boat.
I don't care! I don't care, Pizzle. I don't care. She deserves to get kicked in the motherfucking face
according to the Navy, the pigeons were not harmed.
I tuned in for literally like 2 minutes and I was literally like, I'm gonna fuck this bitch up. That's enough. Literally, how long I've been here? Fucking however long a motherfucking 1,000 motherfucking tampons gets me. Bruh. I was like, you know what? Nah, I'm gonna fight this bitch. I'm gonna fight her because I already started it. So I'm gonna finish it. I already started it, so I'm gonna finish it.
Who is that on your reality?
I started it, I'm gonna finish it! I'm fucking run away! Grab a cab! Fucking call a cab! Go to Wet Willy's! Order you a call a cab! Order you some shock treatment! It has Everclear! It is too, like, it is like lucidly stiggity stiggity! Do you think you are cool? Because you use your name in chat.
See you guys again.
I think
soon.
You're wiggity whack. What do you have to say about that? What do you have to say about that? I think you're wiggity whack.
You know, like I'm the like
I think you're absolutely wiggity whack.
Angry Karen with a warrant tries to buy.
You're the only angry Karen, you dumb fuck. Why the fuck do you think a cool motherfucker would be here talking to a motherfucking Karen? Exactly. Shut your ugly fucking face, you fucking ugly face. And when I say ugly, I mean your insides. Your insides. Just
get out of the car.
Ugly. Yeah. Fucking get out of my fucking car.
Ma'am. We'll talk about everything.
Hey, ma'am, you're in my fucking garage and you're in my car.
Chat, what?
Ma'am, step out.
Excuse me. Step out.
Did you just choose to do heroin in my fucking car, in my garage, you fucking weak fucking bitch? You've fucking been watching me this past freaking 4 hours? You've been watching me this past 4 hours and you got nothing fucking nice to say after I fucked you?
Get out of the car now.
Are you ready to get fucked again?
Are you getting out of the car?
In your face and in your ass.
Tells me get out of the car. I'm a girl.
In your pussy and every crevice of your motherfucking face.
Why?
Because you have a warrant.
Get out of my motherfucking car. Exactly. You carried that bitch. Get out of my car. Get out of my car.
Excuse me.
Get out of the car right now.
No.
Excuse me. Oh, no, I'm not going to get out of the car.
Be able to fight two grown men.
Get out of the car.
No, you can never stop.
I want to see your fucking army fight. There's not really a fucking English army. It's not really. It's not really. It's not really.
What's the strat?
Excuse me. No.
Did somebody say that you could come into our house?
Ew.
Did you think that you could come into my garage and do heroin in my car and think that I would not pull your ugly ass out?
Just because she's a woman.
Raise your eyebrows before you look at me like that, you dumb slut!
Is it the grip? Grinch.
Redraw your motherfucking eyebrows before you look at me like that again. Redraw your fucking fake lip line as well, you dumb slut. And cover your face because you're getting old. And I'm getting tired of looking at your face. I shall fuck it. You shall be fucked.
No. Yes.
No.
Yes. You shall be fucked.
You're obstructing.
Yes.
I'm not going to tell you. Yes.
No, yes. And definitely get fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked. But it's not a game. I was just like playing a game. No, bitch, you were doing heroin in my motherfucking car, in my motherfucking property. Technically, I could have literally shot you in the motherfucking face because that's my right. And that is my right as an individual. That's my right as a sovereign citizen. You fucking slut face. How dare you?
Huh?
Get in my motherfucking car. I'ma call the police and come get your ass, bitch.
My kids were in the back seat. Oh.
Oh, I'm gonna call the police to come get your business. Oh, you the police? Well, I'm gonna call the uncooking. You know what? I'm gonna call my gang. You know what I'm saying?
Excuse me?
I'm gonna call. You know who I'm gonna call?
Yes.
I'll tell you I'm a call.
I hate you because I told you you're under arrest and you refuse to.
I'm a call security for Bath and Body Works, you motherfucker! I'm gonna call the store that you operate and own, Bath and Body Works. And I'm going to not only file a complaint, I'm gonna call your security officer to come restrain you. Why? Because I have you on camera.
This way.
You testing your penis and looking at me. You weirdo. You weirdo. He's like, listen, I'm almost done.
Oh. For your neighbors here.
I'm almost done. Oh my gosh. Hey Penny, how about you fucking clap your hands, stomp your feet, grab your dick, and get your meat fucking beat. Yeah, bitch. She's calling her attorney to beat your meat. She's calling her attorney right now to beat your meat. She's already wearing. She's already wearing prison stripes.
My children are home alone.
My children are home alone. Her children are home alone, and she decided to do heroin in my garage in my car.
That's messed up.
You throw somebody down in front of.
You're gonna throw somebody down. Yeah, bitch.
You could have just got out the car.
No, I told you.
And we're gonna like it too.
You piece of shit. You know what? You are the piece of.
Oh, you died. You died a little bit inside. Did you die whenever I chased you for 2 hours? Or did you die whenever you felt that you were fucking done? You felt that that was it for you?
What?
Just a 2-hour chase? I don't think so. You asked for a fight. Clearly, you got a fight.
My kids are really happy. I guess, like, oh my gosh.
You
finally
down a mother in front of her
fucking
children.
Fight on the right. 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 Fight on the right.
Were you there?
Fight on the right. Fight on the right.
Fight on the right.
Were you there? I saw when I walked in.
Yeah.
Dig it. Any riddles, I know that we are victorious.
She was just driving.
Victorious.
Children. How's she driving?
Hey, I didn't tell you
in the car with our children.
We'll see your attitude here soon. But I already said 2 weeks. 2 weeks. It's my timeline. You can keep up with that, but I'm sure that we'll keep it interesting as we always do. Stiggity, stiggity.
Do not touch me. Get his fucking hands off me.
You know what?
This Karen makes chat seem relatively well adjusted, and that's not easy.
You.
You. Don't touch me. Oh my god. Don't touch me. Oh my gosh.
Hey, get in the car. Sit in the car.
He doesn't get to don't touch me. That's how the pig sounds whenever it's getting freaking shocked before it freaking goes into the slaughterhouse. It gets shocked and it goes ree. Prod that bitch. Ree. Any hoodos. That motherfucker came into my freaking garage in my freaking house and called in my freaking car. And she's eating my freaking sandwich that I freaking made. Fuck you. And everything that you think that you know, because literally I'm going to fuck you good. You're going to like it very much. You understand? Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth? Do you understand that it is not a tea time anymore, motherfucker? It is time for you to eat some motherfucking space cake. You know what I'm saying? Poison yourself with a fucking space cake. Get those tickets, that you end up fucking yourself.
I'd love to do that.
You're like, oh my god.
Are you sure you want
I just
to
kept on
US
stabbing my pussy. No, I don't know why I just kept on stabbing my pussy. Bro, that was not a fucking dildo. That was literally a butterfly knife. I thought that I could masturbate with a butterfly knife. But of course, you can't, and they should say blood out of a pussy until that was the end. Good day, dumb slut. Good night. This is where the fight is at. Stigate. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to fuck you.
People in the US.
I'm going to fuck. I'm going to fuck. You know what I'm saying? Stigate.
What did you say before that? You said, I am dead? What do you mean by that?
I am dead. I am your father.
Oh, if you mean it.
I am your father. Don't touch her because I'm your father. And I shall touch her with my penis before you touch her.
Big, tasty,
diggity, diggity. After I touch her with my penis, everybody touch her.
You're stronger than girl. Wow.
I want to see how to bite him. When did he bite him?
Oh my god. Dig it.
In US, this kind of people can have guns. Think about that before moving.
True. Wait. Wow. I thought the Big Tasty was UK only?
Get fucked. Yeah.
Maybe it is you.
Till later, I will fuck you again in your face hole, and you like it.
What are you saying?
And
thank you, Stacey. Oh my goodness, thank you for the 5 months.
Talk to you later.
5 months.